Yo, what is going on YouTube? It is 9:26 a.m. 11/9/2023. Starting this vlog a little bit later. Sorry about that, but obviously market is about to open soon. No work today. Just want to give y'all a little overall view of what's going to go down today. No work today, bro. If y'all didn't see my last vlog, dude, my shoulder still hurts like a bit, dude. It just feels like something's pinched, bro, and I feel like it got worse. I'm gonna like put some shit on it today and see if we can get it healed up. Dude, I don't know why it feels like this, or see, I don't know, bro. See if we can do something about it. I'm low-key just gonna stop rambling. And as always, you guys know, I'll always pick up the camera if I take any trades or and I see any setups. Already had a little winning trade, boys. Let me show you what I got into here. If you look here on spot, I was actually telling my Discord to watch for this continuation of this rejection around this key level. This is a really, really big level here on spot. You can pause it if you want to read it now. But as you can see, let's go ahead and show you. Made about 21%. This was just a quick scalp. I ended up getting out. Hold on. I ended up getting out most of my position around 21%. It was just a little quick scalp. But as you can see, this is still moving down. We had that nice rejection, that nice hard rejection off that key supply and resistance area up here on SPY. This was a no-brainer trade. We had that very, very big 5-minute bearish candle rejecting off that level, closing below VWAP. Lots of selling pressure and momentum. Stay patient, waited for that candle to close, and once it did, we got that confirmation. Got in for this trade. Really, really solid trade. I probably would be up about 50% more now if you got into this trade and we're still holding. Really, really solid trade. I'll hit you guys if I take any more trades or see any more setups. Yo, just wanted to give you boys a little update of what's going on right now, what other trades I've taken. I actually did take a 25% win here earlier on QQQ, SPY, as you can see. If it'll focus, please, I don't want to have to end the recording and start it again. It should focus. Let's see if we can get it to focus. Let's see. There we go. 25% win there on SPY. I was on my Discord to watch for a break below this level. I ended up taking another 15% loss, but we're overall green on the day. And then I did just have another scalp, small 10% scalp here on QQQ. So overall, decent green day right now. Pow is speaking right now. So I'm probably gonna be taking some more trades today. Hopefully we see some more quality A+ setups. As always, I'm going to update you guys if I see anything else. Boys, it's about 4:49 p.m. right now. Market is obviously closed, I'm not gonna lie. Obviously I haven't picked the camera in a little bit. I'm sorry about that. It's not focused. But today we had a decent day. So what's about to happen now is I'm about to actually go ahead and edit a YouTube video, get that uploaded. I actually went to my dealership, got the plates for my car, and I'm actually ordering these new plates. I can't wait to show y'all. I'll show you when I actually get them, bro. They're so fire. I'll just hit you all when I'm done editing this video, got it uploaded, and then around 8:30, maybe 9, we'll go ahead and head to the gym. It's about 4:49 p.m. right now. Just want to give you a little update. This is not long after I recorded that one, but it's about 5:25 p.m. right now. Going ahead and editing this video, as you can see. While this video is actually running, I probably will go ahead and take a shower before the gym. I know it's kind of weird to take a shower before the gym, but, you know, whatever. I usually don't get too sweaty and stuff like that in the gym. Today's actually a back day, bro, but if you guys remember from the previous video, if you guys did watch it to the end, bro, my shoulder's still, like, fucked, bro. Like, it's, like, a pinched nerve or something, bro. But I think we're about to just go and hit this back day, honestly. It shouldn't affect it too much, but I probably should let it heal, bro. But we're about to just hit this back day, man. So I'll just hit y'all when this is uploaded and or it's where it's rendering, stuff like that. Okay, it's about 7:52 p.m. right now. I finished editing the video, get a thumbnail edited, and we're also doing some trade reviews over here. And then I'm about to go ahead, take a shower, and then we're headed to the gym. I want to be there at around 9:20, 9:30. So I'm gonna go ahead, take the shower, get some stuff together, and then I'll hit you guys before we're about to leave for the gym. It's about 8:32 p.m. right now. About to go ahead and leave for the gym. So I'll just hit y'all when we get there.
Bro, I'm really trying to hit this shit right now, but bro, I got like this pinched fucking nerve in my shoulder, bro. And like anytime like I go like this, bro, dude, it hurts so bad, man. And I don't want to make it any worse. Honestly, I shouldn't even be in the gym today. I don't even know if I'm gonna be able to hit most machines. I'm gonna try to do the I don't even know what they're called, bro. Assisted pull-ups or some shit. I'm gonna try to do that, bro. But if my shoulder fucks me, I'm not gonna be able to do it. And that's just how it is, bro. It might have to be a quick back day like that, man. Okay, that's it for our back day.
Dude, I feel like I can't hit it harder, but I hate that feeling. The feeling that you know you could have went harder.
Y'all know what I mean, bro.
But dude, my shoulder's like actually fucked. Like especially on those things when I try to go back, like it hurts so bad, man. Everything else was okay, but I feel like today was just kind of a mid back day, man. I hate having those days, but. It is what it is, but let's see what we're working with here. Get this arm up.
Alright, let's see if we can get one more shot at my back.
Let's see. Man, I hate that feeling, man, that knowing I could have went harder, but I hate it so much, man. It kind of makes me want to go back and hit some machines again or hit some different machines for back, but let's just go ahead and get another pose in here. Oh, my shoulder, bro. Oh, my God, bro. Oh, my God, my shoulder, bro.
I don't know what to do about this shit, man.
And just like that. We're out of here. I kind of want to hit the scale. I actually need to hit the scale. I'm going to do that before we leave. I've been meaning to do that, see how much we weigh. Definitely want to keep progress, track of that. Tomorrow's chest day, but if my shoulder's fucked, bro, oh my God, am I hitting chest tomorrow? I don't care if it has no shoulders movements involved, if, you know, it doesn't affect my shoulder at all. If my shoulder hurts tomorrow like it does now, bro, promise you I'm not coming here and hitting a back day tomorrow. Which is unfortunate, because I want to, but I'll try to heal that shit tonight. Try to do this some shit to make it, you know, heal. But if it still hurts tomorrow, there will be no workout tomorrow. I wasn't even gonna come today, to be honest, but I was like, fuck it, let's just go hit this back day. Because I don't wanna make it worse, you know what I mean? May as well just take a day or two off, let this shit heal up, then me damage it, injure it more, and have to take like a week off. So that's how it's gonna be, man. But I'll go ahead and hit y'all when I'm back in the whip.
All right, man, we're back in the whip now, man. I'm telling you, bro, I just did this maneuver with my shoulder when I was getting in my car, bro. It actually still fucking hurts. And my shoulder's actually fucked, bro. I don't know what the fuck I did to it, man. I don't know if it feels a sharp pinching pain, bro. I don't know what the fuck, man, I did to it, but I'm not even going to sit here and just complain, man. I'll honestly just hit y'all when we get home. When I get home, I'm going to try to go ahead and edit the vlog. I think we hit... What did we hit? Sorry, we hit... Fuck, dude. I think this might be the next vlog. Am I dumb? I'm not sure. I think it might be a vlog before this. What did we hit? Oh, we were supposed to hit back. Yeah, that's right. And then I left because my shoulder was fucked and my friend was back in town. So I'm going to stop rambling. I'll just hit y'all when we get home. Just have arrived back at home. It is about 10:28 p.m. So honestly, I already drank one protein shake today, but listen, I usually do two scoops, so I did one scoop, one protein shake, one scoop. So this morning I ate three eggs, and then I ate some protein yogurt with some protein granola, ate all that. For lunch, I don't think I had anything for lunch. I'm going to be honest. Honestly, that yogurt and oatmeal was kind of, not oatmeal, sorry. The yogurt and granola was kind of like my lunch / breakfast. So what I'm about to eat now is this protein shake. Like I said, I already ate one earlier, and what I'm putting in is milk, the protein powder, and also some peanut butter, and then I'll probably eat rice and chicken. I was gonna eat mozzarella sticks, which sound really fucking good, but I'm gonna go ahead and eat rice and chicken because that's obviously probably better for me for building muscle and gaining weight and stuff like that. So honestly, I'll just hit you guys back when I'm in my room. Okay, boys, it's about 11:30 p.m. right now. I did go ahead and eat some of this pizza, bro. And dude, I'm telling you, I ate more than half of this pizza. It was just a frozen pizza I put in the oven. Probably a little bit more than half, bro. And I'm telling you, the stats on this pizza are insane. The grams of protein, the calories per serving. And I probably ate like two or three servings worth, I'm not going to lie. So, I mean, this bulk is going to be crazy, bro. And we're slimming down this protein shake, which hopefully I can finish. I'm not really having any trouble right now finishing it. I should be able to finish it, no problem. So, yeah, I'm going to go ahead and edit this video. This vlog, get it ready and uploaded for tomorrow, hopefully. If not, we're gonna be waking up early in the morning to get it finished, stuff like that. I also do want to record some YouTube shorts because I need to start uploading those again. So honestly, I'll just update you guys when I'm done with this vlog, or when I'm honestly up to something that's interesting. Yo, it's about 1 a.m. boys. We did go ahead and get the video edited, wrapped up, and fucking rendered. Not uploaded. I'm just gonna upload it like tomorrow morning before the market opens, while I'm taking a shower, eating all that good stuff in the morning. I kind of did just want to make an outro this time, because y'all, as you all know, I've been fucking slacking with that shit, bro. My shoulder's still fucking killing me. But yeah, let's go ahead and end this vlog here, man. Hope y'all did enjoy. If you guys did, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button. Thank y'all so much for watching, man. Hope y'all continue to watch these vlogs and really stick with me, man. I know for the past like 5 or 6 videos, I've really been saying I'm going to stop slacking with the vlogs. I'm going to start giving my all for the vlogs, and I really need to stick to my word, man, and really just fucking do what I'm going to, or say what I'm going to do, man. So I'm not going to stop. I'm not going to ramble too much, man. I'm trying to head to bed, so I'll catch you guys in the next vlog as always, man.